defend.
That I will support and defend.
The Constitution and laws.
The Constitution and laws.
Of the United States of America.
Of the United States of America.
Against all enemies.
Against all enemies.
Foreign and domestic.
Foreign and domestic.
That I will bear true faith.
That I will bear true faith.
And allegiance to the same.
And allegiance to the same.
That I will bear arms.
That I will bear arms.
On behalf of the United States.
On behalf of the United States.
When required by law.
When required by law.
That I will perform.
That I will perform.
Non-combatant service.
Non-combatant service.
In the armed forces.
In the armed forces.
Of the United States.
Of the United States.
When required by law.
When required by law.
That I will perform.
That I will perform.
Work of national importance.
Work of national importance.
Under civilian direction.
Under civilian direction.
When required by the law.
When required by the law.
And that I take.
And that I take.
This obligation freely.
This obligation freely.
Without any mental reservation.
Without any mental reservation.
Or purpose of evasion.
Or purpose of evasion.
So help me God.
So help me God.
Thank you, Duncan.
Ladies and gentlemen, you have done all that the United States of America has asked of you to become citizens. It is my privilege and honor to approve and grant Officer Holman's promotion. And become you citizens of the United States.
The United States of America, and to the Republic for which it stands, one nation under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all. Still there.